That's awesome.
Fuck yeah. So if when you're not working, where are you eating in Austin?
Ooh, there's a lot of really good restaurants. So Kanje just opened. You're gonna meet
I'm gonna talk to those boys, Kevin
and Tavel.
Dude, Chef Rojas, I was just talking to him in Rhode Island, and he was like, that was the best restaurant he's been to in so long.
Yeah.
So
it's fucking awesome.
Dope.
Caribbean food. I really like also the other concepts too. Hestia, Emmer, and Rye. Those are always heavy hitters. Aviary. It's a good one for me. Like, great wine program. Like, that to me is a true great wine bar restaurant.
Yeah.
Andre is doing amazing things with the food. And Alex is like just... His wine is so fucking fun. And he teaches you about it without making you feel bad for not knowing what, you know.
Gotcha.
You should know.
Yeah.
Tacos, Nixta, Cuantos Tacos, Discada.
Okay.
Those are always very, very good. I think those are like my restaurants in rotation at the moment.
Dope, Chef. Well, fucking thank you for being on the show.
Thank you for having
Appreciate you for letting me in your home. And
anytime.
I can't wait to put this out and have everyone hear the story.
Me too.
Fuck yeah. Sucio Talk, signing off.
That was fun.
Yeah, right? It's a little, like, cathartic. Comparte!